bigger with the spoon or with the rock, shake that glass. So this is sort of a handmade version of the bottle. What he's got is some folded newspaper. This is about as close as we can get to touching the glass. He's got some folded newspaper, and it's burned in a little bit, it's wet, it's kept moist. Ultimately, it's doing the same thing the bottle is doing. It's writing on a paper.